There's only one person in this entire hall, this entire establishment, who is older than me, and fortunately for you, get off. He's an infinitely better singer, so I'd like you please, on your feet, for the grand old man of Northeast music, Alan Hull!
How are the lads? You knew I was going to say that, didn't you? Smashing Four Club, this, isn't it? In the morning you rise, the night is still in your eyes, moving warm with content, the memory of your body's scent. Watch your striptease in reverse, dip my hand right up your purse, smiling softly you say that I could not get much worse. Then the scream of the kettle making steam, reminding you and me we need a cup of tea, intimate breakfast scene, sausage, egg and beans, with a big swill jam, lightly grilled brown ham, talking gently and low, I ask you why you must go, but I haven't asked it, I know, instead of yes, you'll answer no. Got to go back home. My child is all alone. Don't ring me on the telephone. My husband will be there. It really isn't fair. He still believes in trust. I've got to catch my bus. Looking through the window pane, I watch her leaving me again, wondering what's in her head. I slowly sink back to bed, and I feel so empty that I must be
time. No, I've not just had a smoke, I've not been struck by lightning stroke. I'll let it thunder, let it whistle, let it blow like hell, I'm not really caring. My state of mind needs no repairing. Yesterday was painted grey, and I found out no reliable way of knowing what tomorrow's colours might say. While heads around me turn and twist at situations that don't exist, let it thunder, let it whistle, let it blow like hell. I'm not even minding. My state of mind ain't no different. Through a fairy story, lost in love and sick in glory, listening to the music children smile, while others with more complex claims protect themselves against the rain. I'll let it thunder, let it whistle, let it blow like hell. I'm not even bothered. In my state of mind has finally been discovered. State of mind as my living discovered.
Oh. Oh, I'm going to do a song now off the same album as those two featured off, which was Pipedream. This is the one that's been nicknamed the Newcastle Meep Meep. And it has a chorus, which you can all sing along with. Very easy chorus, right? It goes... What? Let's get the right note, right? Dude. No, your daddy is very wealthy, and that he owns half the town. And his mom worked for half a crown an hour. 5 days a week, who was too tired in the night to speak about the things in his head. Oh, what does money mean anyway? I've got more than all that. I can smile when it's a rainy day. I can see what's behind the big money game they almost play. Oh, Anna, it's not too easy to play the game when you know the rules are fixed in favor of the man who has some golden cufflinks for his silken shirt and who never sees the dirt. Oh, Anna, what does money mean anyway? I've got more than all that. I can smile. What's behind a big money game they almost play? Oh, Anna, I don't give a damn if your daddy cannot see me for the things I really am. And I don't mind if your mommy and the kind don't like my hair. I don't care because it's you that's on my mind. Oh, Anna, what does money mean anyway? Got more than all of that. I can smile when it's rainy day. I can see what's behind the big money game they almost play. Oh, Hannah, what does money mean anyway? I've got more than all of that crap. I can smile when it's rainy.
She died, my eyes at the river.
something juicy's red. I gaze with troubled vision on an old four-poster bed, where Eleanor had risen to suck the neck below my head and made me come along with her to the land of the dancing dead. But it's all right, Lady Eleanor. It's all right, Lady Eleanor. I'm all right, but I she gazed with a love and beauty like a mother to his son. Like living, dying, seeing, being all rolled into one. Then all at once I heard some music playing in my bones. The same old sad heartbeats reminding me of home.
There's a slight rumour going around that a few members of the musicians on stage tonight drink a bit. It's perfectly untrue. They drink a lot. This is a song dedicated to all the dedicated drinkers in the audience. It's called One More Bottle of Wine. Someone said the clock is slipping through the time. One more drink before we go. I've never met such fine and friendly folk, you know. The moment is not done, no way. There's still a lot of fun before we go. One more bottle of wine. Charge it up and make it out to peace of mind. One more drink to kiss my head. Ease my aching bones and put them into bed. We don't see eye to eye always. Can but only try in small ways. So one more bottle of wine, opened up to the name of love in the nick of time. Drunk to the future of mankind. For in truth we
into the future of mankind. For in truth we are the blind leading the blind. Let's have another drink, for God's sake. Though we're on the brink, real bad break. Let's have another drink. Let's have another drink.
I'm going to do tonight, I'm going to introduce a lot of new songs that I've been writing and been recording with the fine bunch of fellas. This is one of them. This is one of them. It's called A Walk in the Sea. I'd like to dedicate it to a little girl called Berenice, who I think is our favourite song. She's my favourite folk girl. Yeah.
Think I'll go walking tonight. Nothing much better to do. No, nothing for me. Not even you. I like to be on the old. Work things out in my own mind. All the people I know, leave them behind. And if I meet my true soul, I know just where it will be. Words not spoken but told inside of me. So all my life I perceive I'll be trapped in my own skin. But there's no cause to grieve, no one comes in. Think I'll go walk in the sea. Nothing much better to do. Nothing for me, not even you.
Whose memories lie in ruin, and whose ruin
is dead. Or do you pull your bedclothes higher, dream of summertime instead when winter? Comes howling, and the creeping cold has fingers that caress without your permission. Then mystic crystal snowdrops only aggravate the condition. Do you spare one thought for the gypsy with no secure position? Turn and spurned by village and town at the magistrate's decision when winter.
Some electric music now. Some songs from a new album. I think it's going to be called Mad Men and Loonies. You take it any way you want. Aye, this is punk rock. This one really is old punk rock. This we're going to start off with a song called Corporation Rock, which is basically my feelings about the way rock and roll has gone at the minute. I saw ELP on the TV playing in front of 25,000 nobodies at the Montreal. There's nobody there. So this song's dedicated to them. Cooperate your music.
To the Corporation Rock, Corporation Road, no one gonna stop ya. Now you're in control. To the Corporation Rock, to the Corporation Road. Take all the knots, cause you've got iron in your soul. When you was a baby? Did you have it all planned? Did you map out your future in the palm of your hand? They could put some music, get the people on their feet, dancing to the music. You're really feeling sweet. You make it on the scene. Suck up to the press. Cause a small sensation. Let the mugs do the rest. Hung up on your ego. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hit records in a row. How now you really jive? You better form a complaint. The big office of the town. When you pay them a visit, they really know you've been around. And in the big outside world, you're still a household name. That's some kind of washing up liquid. Or maybe just a drunken football game.
Thank you.
This one's the actual song called Bad Men and Loonies. It's a bit of reggae. Writing quite a few love songs lately. This is a couple of them. They're all about breakfast. This one's called Love Is The Alibi. The next one's called Love Is The Answer. Love is the only
Thank you.
answer. I suppose that just may be true. Love is gonna be your savior.
Another one in the same ilk. This is the lads on the stage, Mr. John Ashcroft on the strings. Give a big hand, he's all the way from High Pitch Social Club. On the drums, Mr. Ray Laidlaw. There you know. And on the drums as well, Terry Popple. Comes from Middlesbrough, like, but he's okay. Kenny Craddock on the keyboards. And the blonde lad on the bass, Colin Gibson. Give him a good hand, this is what I like him. Meet me. Oh, Peter Kirtley, Buster Stringley, he's tuned his guitar. The lovely lad, curly hair. Dead nervous.
Sorry.
This is one called I Wish You Well. I really do.
so tough.
This one's a last sort of love song. It's called Make Me Wanna Stay.
Thank you.
called Somewhere Out There. On the Judgment Day.
Watching the world wash round
Having a few troubles on stage. Never mind.
We've meet enjoyed it.
Must be easier ways of making a living, mate. This is going to be my last song for tonight. Well, thank you for being really nice audience and being putting up with a lot of things. Thank you. This one's called Anywhere Is Everywhere. I've just had a notion to swim the Spanish Ocean or sail to the South of Siam, but I don't think I'll bother, cause I'd rather be right here where I am. Oh yeah. California's calling, but waves are so appalling. The song sounds more like a sham. Baby's
Together.